ECW arena one time where Raven got the idea to crucify Sandman.
What in God's name are they doing?
The whole time I'm doing it, actually, me and Meanie were there, and, you know, Raven's like, yo, tie him up, put the cross up. And I'm there going, oh, this is fucked up, Meanie, this is fucked up. He's like, I know, because Meanie's Catholic, too, so I was like, this is bullshit, man.
This is the most horrifying thing I've ever seen in my life.
And that was the one time in the ECW arena where the fans weren't saying, yo, go to hell and screaming. They were just quiet. You know, Raven had to go back out and apologize to the fans.
Apparently, Todd Gordon and Paul Heyman, by acting without their knowledge, are offended at my use of religious iconography. And apparently I've offended quite a few people in the audience. Well, you people chose to respect Scott Levy's privacy when I needed a personal time, and so I choose to respect your privacy and your religious beliefs. And so for the people who I deeply offended, I apologize.
It was a big deal. Actually, Kurt Angle was in the arena that night. He was going to come to ECW. Taz brought him in. He was going to come in and do some stuff with ECW.
I'm sitting there watching, and I saw an episode that just completely shocked me. It was a crucifixion of Sandman and Raven and Sandman's son. And it offended me so badly that I got up in the middle of the show. I went straight to Paul Heyman, and I said, I'm leaving right now. I want you to send me my check. And if I'm on TV with that crucifixion, if my name or my face is seen on TV on the same program, you'll be hearing from my attorney. And he said he had no idea this was going to happen. So I believed him. I figured, you know, here it's a little more freelance. Wrestlers do whatever they want to do. And Paul Heyman lets them, you know. But I wasn't sure whether to believe him or not, because Paul Heyman can do that kind of thing. He's very controversial. I just remember leaving that arena so mad and so offended that they would actually do something like that. He told me he didn't know. You know, as a promoter, you can only believe so much because, you know, you're running the show. If you don't know what's going on, then you're an idiot. We were not known on a national